and I don't care who knows it.
You still think she's a princess in the rats and hand-me-downs? I used to hate that dress, but I dare say it looks worse on her than it did on me.
If I do behave like a princess, Lavinia, it's lucky for you. Because if I didn't, I'd lay a curse on you this instant. Then make your eyelashes fall out and grow back on your chin.
Get you! Sarah, take the sovereign and buy me and my sister hoops for our Christmas dinner.
But it's Christmas Eve, Bob. There won't be any left.
I do not want an opinion. I want a goose. See that you find one. Lavinia, your conduct is beneath your station.
You're quite fresh. I'm sorry.
See that it does not happen again.
Captain.
last night.
And put the thoughts on yourself. Ought we to invite them to have some?
And have Sarah sit at my table?
Well, I can lead another life. We can send some back.
Are you taking Sarah's side?
Are there sides to be taken, Winnie?
Sides to be taken and places to be kept. Mind you keep your own if you'd like to keep your position.
Oh, but Mother left the school.
To me. Because she knew you had no more sense than this goose.
Champagne smidgen?
I was saving that for dessert.
Sarah noticed my claret was empty.
Well done, Sarah. You'll notice I haven't finished my first glass.
Well, you're not a goose. We geese are notorious tipplers, Sarah? Of course, you're neither goose nor tippler. Winnie thinks I'm both.
Amelia, you forget yourself.
And who but a drunken goose would do her work for as many years as I have?
How dare you say such a thing?
Oh no, not a goose, a camel. And the way you treat this poor girl is the straw that has broken my camel back. She has worked too hard and fed too little. And well, you know.
Amelia,
how long do you intend to punish Sarah for the death of her father?
Have you forgotten whom you are addressing?
No, I may have forgotten myself for a moment, but I'll never forget you.
What?
Look in your heart. Isn't it true that you hate Sarah simply because she is the girl we used ourselves to be once, even without her advantages, her quality to me?
Perhaps I should go?
You've embarrassed your little princess.
Once upon a time, I would pretend to be a princess.
Lucky. Then
I heard you gave me shoe leather like the Miss Boris you told me about.
We shan't have any supper. Mitch is to meet a bed early. We locked in for the night.
Oh, well, we'll stay together, Miss Sarah. For warmth. And we won't be scared when it's dark.
You're afraid of the dark, are you?